Almond latte with honey. Good morning. I love like approaching a wall that's blank and getting it all chalked up.
Oh yeah.
And then adding the colors and the layers and then finishing it off with my black outlines, which is what I always finish my paintings with. These are the two paintings here. This brush sucks. I chose to paint on the chocolate Einsten because if you Google Nicholas Hernandez, there's a shitload of us. And I just kind of wanted to have something that was a little bit unique, basically. House dance! I used to work in a Japanese restaurant, and the sushi chef introduced me to the house dance because when you're standing at the counter or a bench top all day prepping and chopping, you stand normal and you're bending over, you get a sore back. But with the power stance, your back stays straight.
Everyone's been pretty positive. The kids love it.
Hey guys, how are you?
Good.
Are you off to the park?
Yeah.
Nice. It'll be busy down there. See you guys. What's that?
That's a good painting.
Oh, thank you. When I was younger, I remember saying to Mum, oh, Mum, can I get a new pair of sneakers? And she said, those sneakers are fine. So I just added colour to all the panels, existing panels, and changed the colourway, and in my mind, it became a new shoe. And now I'm doing outlines after having a little bit of whiskey last night. Good times. I had a friend up from Melbourne and she's a tattoo artist. She's leaving today, so last night we had a little dinner party for her. The whiskey came out, then the tattoo gun came out. Yeah, I did get a tattoo. I did a little drawing on myself. One of my own things. I don't even know what it is, really. House dance. Yeah, yeah, cool. Yeah.
Thank you so much.
You're so welcome. Yeah.
Amazing.
Oh, thank you.
I was like, I have to start.
Oh, good. I'm glad that you like it. Yeah, I can't wait to see it all finished and stuff. The black outline is kind of like dotting my I's and crossing my T's. Not bad, eh? If these walls could talk. Go, go, go. Ew! What a great outline. House dance. I think Mother Nature's done. Done Izzle. Now we're going to Faba. Cartoons, I love cartoons. And the reason why I love cartoons, I guess really, is the colors that they get to work with and then the fact that they create a world through illustration and colors. No more power stance. Oh. Signature somewhere, man. Woo! That was hard. Oh, man. I don't know how, but I just finished. I just signed them. Some people don't have enough colour in their life, and I think that's a shame.